Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm calling this one straight after the previous one. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's continue with the missions. Okay, so we've done these five. So why is this one just green? Yeah, let me see. Maybe because I have all the artifacts there. Yep. Okay, that's the reason. It might be 27 is the highest. Level 30 is the highest level, maybe. I think. Guess we go here then. My power is high enough. So there is a lot of new gear that gets still an unknown artifact. Okay, let's start the mission.
The Arch-Illager seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right. For the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent mobs and lost secrets.
Can you give me 1 second? Let's continue. Small map. That promises. Oh. Okay, in that case I'm going this way. Well, not much here, is there? So these cactuses don't hurt me, okay. Okay, let me check real quick. Didn't I get something? Okay, so these guys will be very annoying with their exploding poles. Thank you. over there. Jesus, that was way too close for comfort. I've noticed it goes to level 30, but I'm only level 13 so far, so... Okay then. They hit quite hard, these guys with the crossbow. Again, I forgot my dog. I should also use like the mushroom from now on then. Also, the electricity is very, very good. I underestimated it. They're definitely also able to kill my dog quicker. I'll leave the chest up there for now. Oh, finally! A trick bow. Can I do like trick shots with this? Seems to never miss its target. What the hell? Does less damage. Way less damage. It's multiple targets. What does that mean? Like it goes through them? Oh, it's one of those that bounces off the wall. Let me check what it does. Punch back could be useful. Hitting enemy makes it rage. Could be useful as well. Grants the chance to fire 5 arrows at once. What the hell? That would be OP. Okay, I'm definitely going for that. Look at that, it's fully upgraded now. It's a pretty big chance as well, 40%. Okay, so the cutlass. No, it's definitely not good. Look at that. That will be good. Bad for my dog, but hey, what do you do about it? Definitely have to pay more attention and don't die. Sometimes maybe heal up. Give it a second to recharge my potion. Went all this way for one little chest of coins. should be a secret around here. Maybe it's yet to come. There's also like this greatsword, which is two-handed. I think that might be even better, as it's like this weapon has the range, but the greatsword hits like fully around you, which I think is better in some way. Although this is very good as well. This is a bit of a waste of the attack potion, but so be it. Okay, so I actually have to stay on top to get all of these. Music. It's like some Western song. So I'm guessing this door was closed, haven't paid attention to it. Might be something up here. A secret. Okay, I was already thinking like what the fuck. It fell off the map. Heavy crossbow. I do want to try it. If it's really that good, it might be useful. If it does like 25%. What is this? Okay, I'll delete that one. I don't see the point of this either. to salvage crossbow. Okay, that was the secret. We still have to find the temple. Jesus, this level is long. Already 15 minutes in. Spelunker armor. It's very strong. I'm going to keep saying that. Some more arrows, nice. Level 2, so that costs 3. This is level 3, this is level 1. Yeah, this should be quite useful as well. Okay, let's check if there's anything up here. Nothing. Is that supposed to be some rune or something? Are you kidding me? Still happy with this weapon. Jeez. So does this mean I have 7 fire arrows? It's the first time I actually notice it. Yep. Why do some of them have like way more health? Yeah, what the fuck, dude? That made no fucking sense. Alright, whatever. Mercenary armor. Damage reduction. Oh no, no. do think this is way better, to be honest. And it also has our ability, which is irreplaceable. Okay, so we need some key for that. We need the key as well for the other one, so... Oh, what? I got pranked! You just got pranked. Looks like there is a door around here, isn't it? Look at the dog. He has so many arrows in that set. It's very strange, it's actually like saying there is a passage right here. That is weird. Ah, it's the key which is making that noise. Looks like there would be a chest up there. Actually, I should let my dog die so I can spawn it again. I still have it? I thought I lost it. I'm guessing this is it. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh, are you kidding me? That's good use of the bow, I'd say. Because it didn't take any damage because of it. It's like maybe something over here. Like, look at this. Such a long way and there's nothing over here. How strange is that? Okay, that one sucks though. What? That made sense. Was that all of them? Oh. Already thought five was easy. Once again, I don't really use my mushroom. Even have to come closer. It's so overpowered, this boss. Nothing really up here. Too bad of the attack boosts, no use. It's hard to see at which part you can get up on, which you don't. Two of the parts. All of the parts. Just go in further down. Looks that way. I thought I would slide down this. Ah, finally we've reached the temple. Nothing on this side, maybe on the other. Oh, what? Just had to find it.
Who knows what truths and treasures await you inside?
Wonderful wheat. I do love myself some wheat. Let's check that out. It does spit, so it might be better actually. The llama spits, and the wolf actually goes in for the kills. Damn, that's a difficult decision to be honest. Maybe keep the wolf for now? I'm not sure. Oops. Wait, what level am I? What power level? 22, still 22. Yeah, I still need like a weapon upgrade or something. Oh, what the hell? Only 50 though, that's like nothing. Let's check around here. I wonder if things will change around this place. Or are these two vendors the only things you get? Quick leap around the islands. Then I'll finish this episode probably. This mission was actually like 50 minutes shorter than the previous one. Oh, another chest. I don't get it. Like, why are there all of a sudden so many? Can't go back, that's true. So, maybe I should check in the house. Also find it weird that the game is not like telling you if there's something new. Isn't this new? I'm guessing I should try and get like a better weapon because I feel like it's really holding me back, but I don't know if this guy can drop an epic one. This is pretty good, but definitely not good enough. No, no, no. Look at how much better this is. Then these ones, those arrows go through them. don't feel like they can actually give me something. Like an epic or something. Maybe it's even rarer with those guys. I haven't gotten one in quite a while. Okay guys, then I'll think that I'll end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Have a good one.